I am in charge, not Triple H. Okay? This may have happened before, but it's not going to happen on my watch. I am Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the Interim General Manager of Raw.
Hold on a second. Hold it right about here so the people can actually hear you. Anyways, yeah.
First of all, Punk, you make good points. Alberto, you make good points. And I give the WWE Universe what they want. So I'm thinking of a match of CM Punk versus Alberto Del Rio for the WWE Championship at Survivor Series.
Okay, pardon me for not being all smiles. That's exactly what I want, but what's the catch? I mean, you're gonna make it a handicap match, or is that Ricardo Rodriguez, the special guest referee? No, are you gonna be the special guest ring announcer with your majestic voice?
Hey, Punk, there's only one thing you have to do.
There's one thing I have to do for you. I have to do something for you in order to get a title shot. Let me guess. I got to re-grip your skateboard. You need new ball bearings.
You know what, Punk? I know you don't like me, okay? And that's okay. I'm not playing the part of Executive Vice President of Talent Relations. I am the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the General Manager of Raw. So in order to make it official, you need to tell me in front of the WWE Universe that you respect me.
What?
Tell me that you respect me.
Are you Aretha Franklin? You want me to tell these people that I respect you? When I know clearly that you don't respect me because I don't wear a bourgeois suit and I don't toe the company line? You want to talk about respect? Respect, Johnny, is earned. It isn't just given. And you're going to come out here and say that when you're in charge, this place is just oh so run like a tight ship. But you watch the product. We got rings collapsing. You got Kevin Nash interfering in every other match of mine. This place isn't any better with you in charge. How's Punk, that for respect?
Punk, you're about to make a mistake, okay? Swallow your pride, stand up like a man, and tell me that you respect me.
Okay. All right. Don't get hot.
I respect you, Funk Man.
Is that all right? Is that good enough?
I'll tell you what, Punk. You got one more chance to show me and tell me that you respect me. And I mean it.
Okay, Mr. Laurinaitis, sir, Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and Interim Raw General Manager, I respect you. I respect the fact that each week you come out here in front of the millions of fans in the WWE Universe, live on the USA Network, with this awesome, completely lost, deer in the headlights look on your face. I respect the fact that you don't know how close to hold the microphone to your mouth when you speak. I respect the fact that you used to compete in this ring with your awesome Kentucky waterfall mullet. And you were never any good, but you somehow still ascended to the top of the WWE corporate structure, showing the world new found levels of brown nosery. But above all, I respect the fact that never before in this business has somebody with so little done so much. I respect you. How's that sound? Is that good enough for you?
You know what, Punk? No, it doesn't suit me, okay? And I don't think you're suitable for a WWE title shot. So you know what? I'm going to take another week to think about it.
Okay. While you're thinking for a week whether I deserve a WWE title shot or not, I want you to think about this. Hey! Oh, look at this one right after the champion, Del Rio. Right in front of the interim general manager of Raw. Going for the go-to-sleep.
Oh, we got to go there.
And Rodriguez saving Del Rio, but sacrificing himself again.
Oh, yes. This will be almost as good. Then he was sound asleep.
There we go. Go to sleep. A message sent to the champion. A statement was sent to the champion from Punk tonight, but I'm not sure that's enough to sway interim general manager John Laurinaitis from giving Punk an opportunity at the WWE Championship. I don't get Punk. I don't get it. All he had to do is tell Laurinaitis he respected him.
I agree. Sometimes, and I think now was one, Punk let that pipe bomb cost him a championship match. Not a good decision. And another decision I'm not sure of is the decision of John Laurinaitis to pick